Honestly, it's just such an honour to be here, celebrating everyone. I feel like us Brits, when a moment counts, we do all get behind each other, and it's going to be nice that everyone's in one room celebrating it. And yeah, like I seen Elizabeth earlier, who I present as an award to it, Pride of Birmingham. And I said, oh my God, I said, it's so good to see you. She's like, yeah, I'm up for an award again tonight. I was like, I'm rooting for you so hard. So it's nice to have some Brummies here as well. At the moment, I'm sort of working on my own projects and stuff, which I'm hoping is going to come out soon. I just feel like the first year is such a madness, and then like the year after, you really get to start decide like what route you want to go down with your career. And I just feel like with me, I'm like the ultimate girl's girl, and I feel like a lot of people see me as like someone they can come to for advice or being real about anything topics. So I just really want to home in on that and be that real person on social media that people can speak to, and you know, not because I feel like Instagram sometimes you look at people and it's all dolled up and
it really is.
Not, but trust me,
that's not reality, isn't it? No, yeah.
Yeah, I think never settle for less. If something got feels wrong with your gut instincts, always follow it, 100%. And I think there's always other people out there. Like, everything happens for a reason, I truly believe that. Like, sometimes you might meet someone and think they're the one, and then they show you that they're not, but that's okay. There's always going to be someone else out there. And sometimes it's good to be single, ladies. But honestly, I'm just feel happy. I feel like I've got more of a clear direction in life. And I've spent some time on my own. Just really, I didn't speak to anyone for ages. And just really focus on what I want from life and being career focused. And yeah, just being true to myself. I know I've said that before, but it's so important. It's easy to get lost. Like, there's so much going on when you come out of Love Island. It's easy to get lost and stuff, but it's just good to stay grounded. Please watch Pride of Britain. There's some inspiring people out there tonight doing some amazing things. And I think we all need a little bit of inspiration, not just from people that are on the red carpet, but from real people who accomplish real achievements in life. So please tune in, because it's going to be one hell of a show.